Bradley. Love this guy so much. Yeah, I should be practicing guitar, but I'm sitting here trying to entertain myself and maybe a few others along the way. Next video.
Here are five famous people you didn't know were metalheads. We're starting off with the late Christopher Lee. Not only did he release
his first
metal album at the age of 80,
Rocking Out in Hell!
Christmas metal covers, but one of the founders of Black Sabbath, Tony Iommi, confessed to Christopher that his films were a big part of the inspiration for starting Black Sabbath. So Sir Christopher Lee is an honorary founder of metal, in my books. Next up is Michael Fassbender. Before pursuing acting, his dream was to play lead guitar in a heavy metal band.
Here's
some of his favorite bands growing up. Number three is Joko Widodo. Who's that? Everyone knows as the president of Indonesia. He loves listening to Napalm Death and Metallica
when being driven around the country. Never mind.
Number four is Margot Robbie. Growing up, she admitted to dyeing her hair black
Margot!
And only cutting out razor blades, while listening to bands such as Silverstein, Bullet for My Valentine, and Slipknot. Number five is... Here are five famous people you didn't know were metalheads. We're starting off with the late Chris...
Went a little overkill there. You gotta give it to Bradley. This is so fucking accurate. It's like on point. So many layers. Right on. That's so good, dude.